If this video gets 1 million likes, I'll beg Rockstar to drop GTA 6 every day until they drop it.